Hey, this is John with Two Moose Home Inspections, and let's talk about your dishwasher not having an anti-siphon device. Welcome to Inspector Insights. The reason it's important to have an anti-siphon device installed on your dishwasher is to make sure that your sink or your garbage disposal aren't able to backwash any of that food product into your perfectly clean dishes. We want to make sure that your dishes stay clean after they've been cleaned, so we have one of two things that we can do. Number one is install an air gap, and number two is to install a high loop. Most modern dishwashers have a high loop already installed, but in order to see that, you'd have to take out the dishwasher, lift up the sound deadening material, take a look on the side, and if it does have a loop, well, then that means that you have a high loop. If not, you can take the drain line, create your own loop before you plug it into the drain, or you can install an air gap. If you have any questions, you can find your inspector's contact information on your inspection dashboard. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.